In the name of Jesus. always more of you to pursue, more of you to learn about, more of you to press into, God. We can sing out, we can worship you for 10,000 reasons, but there's thousands upon thousands of reasons more, God, that we'll continue to worship you, Lord. Father, your goodness goes on forever. Your love endures forever, and you are not short of supply for all of the needs that we have. So today, God, we invite you in. God, we ask you to draw near to us, Lord. We're coming after you. We're chasing after you. We're pursuing you with the promise that you will draw near to us and meet with us here today. And it's in Jesus' name we say, amen and amen. Come on, let's applaud God for what he's done for today. He's done some good things in his life. To be with us this morning. If you're new, if this is your very first Sunday, we want to welcome you. Come on, Highlands, say hello to those who are here for the first time. We're honored that you came through those doors, and we try as hard as we can to make you feel right at home. And one of the ways that we do that is through this worship guide. If you got it, grab it. I want to talk about it for just a minute. Earlier this week, I got to spend some time with the Highlands College students that are here in our Huntsville campus serving, and some of them are on stage behind me, some of them are serving in different capacities within this campus, but they were talking about the worship guide and kind of just what it means to take that in and to see what all is involved in that. And so if you open it up on the left-hand side, it lets you know some of the things that are available to you today, some of the services that we have available, from the coffee to childcare. And then on the right side of the pamphlet, you'll see more about the church, more about Church of the Highlands and who we are, some of the things that you can learn about just briefly through that. So take a look through it during the service. There's a really important piece of paper called the connection card, and that helps us stay connected throughout the week. You can trust that it's a safe card to fill out. We won't misuse that information in any way, especially if you're new this Sunday. We're not going to abuse that info. We won't share it. We won't sell it to anybody else. We're just going to send you a letter that says thanks for being here. We're not going to call you or bug you at all. You'll just get a letter in the mail from me and the team. There's a special part on that card for prayer requests if you'd like to let us pray with you about anything going on in your life. And then also in the worship guide are message notes. And each week, that's something that we do here at Highland, something we want to partake in, is taking notes, writing down anything that God speaks to us. So you can use that as the service continues, and maybe just take those scriptures with you throughout the week. You can use those message notes throughout the week, pin them up somewhere, keep them in your car, whatever you need to do, just to remember what God does and what he says to you this Sunday morning. We're in a great series. We're going to be talking today. I'm hearing from one of our lead pastors, Pastor Dino Rizzo. We're going to talk more about generosity and how we can make a huge splash in the world around us, and you'll hear him talk more about that. We really want to make a huge difference here in Northern Alabama through generosity, so you'll hear more direction in that as we study scripture together. And then also in the worship guide, you'll notice the At the Movies promo cards. We want you to use those. Invite your friends to a series where we're going to be watching some clips from movies and talking more about it. Pastor Chris calls that modern day parables. We're going to hear some stories and just infuse the Word of God into some incredible movies that you guys really love and enjoy. So you can use that as a great tool to invite friends and family members too, and you'll hear more about it in Highlands News in just a moment, all right? Let's be real friendly, get to know some names of people sitting next to you, and we'll get started with our announcement.